kind of thing going that tips the scales. Yeah, you keep me sane. I'll be the clouds be your disguise. We'll flutter by like butterflies. I'll be the blue inside your eyes. Your crazy loving keeps me paralyzed. Oh, this is what it feels like.
Of course, the two subs combined there. Gargo to Higuain. Now it's Lionel Messi finding Higuain. And Messi takes it up again. And he dances away. And he scores! Lionel Messi! Away from goal again. Just this one now. You never even look at the goal. Look, you don't see his eyes move at all. Until he stays.
Es un tormento.
¡Ojo, Messi! ¡Messi lo va a liar! ¡Gol, gol, 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 gol!
Recorte, cómo ha recortado a dos. Fíjate, aquí cómo sale. Aquí recorta a Odín y a Mario Suárez, a los dos con un super regate. Y luego recortó a Courtois.
También ha sido la sexta aquí en el Camp Nou entre el Barça y el Atlético de Madrid. Marcó un gol parecido, ¿os acordáis, no?
Es que parece... Parece que no hay nada. Es que hace ese movimiento. Y una cosa, Shakira, el cantante que está con Piqué, es una mentirosa, ¿ok?
With him as he moves forward, goes under the legs of the defender, dribbles forward to himself, around the keeper, and puts it in, and he leaves it up in acid, again, Messi, nothing less than absolute brilliance on steroids. When we look at this again, this is the old Messi that they know.
Messi, gol, 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 gol,
ejecución, absolutamente todo lo domina y es un jugador que siempre, allá donde recibe balón, te crea peligro. Fíjate que 200 sobre Perea y sobre Miranda y luego la definición. Godín intenta llegar ahí a la cobertura, pero no le da tiempo. Un jugador que es de 10 y es para sacarse sombrero porque partido a partido lo sorprende, Antonio.
Of the game, ties it up for Barcelona, shows great endeavour. Look at this pass, Jarasek skips past him. Then he's got Contini inside, outside, inside. Oh, it's amazing. He's a one-man show at times. But that's his 32nd goal of the season. Or is his 33rd? He's got two in this match, yeah. It's his 33rd.
He's actually beaten last season's total of league goals. There was nothing. There wasn't a goal on there. Then he leaves Jarasek on the floor. Then he squirms through the legs of another defender, leaves him for dead. Goalkeeper comes, narrowly angles.
Accelerating, great balance still and strength, past another, and then it's just unbelievable to show that composure there, sticking it with his right foot. Wonderful goal, sensational stuff.
Well, Jerry, I don't think it's any exaggeration to say they'll talk about this goal in the same breath as Maradona's in the World Cup against England all those years ago. It was a similarity, wasn't it? He took on all comers, and they just did not have an answer.
Comes from the same neck of the woods as well. But he's beat that many players. He's went past Nacho, and he's went past Paredes, and then he's went past Bellinger, and then he had to take it around Alexis, and then he had Luis Garcia. He's just taken on everybody.